All right.
I'm so sorry.
All right, let's give a big round of applause for our school age 2 and 3 performers. Let's say hi, Lily Bella.
Hi, Lily Bella.
She's our town crier today.
Welcome to Camelot, introducing the King, King Arthur, and his Queen, Queen Genevieve.
All right, let's hear for our King Arthur and Queen Genevieve.
And as your king, boys and girls, I should like to tell you a story. Would you like that?
Yeah!
My royal knights, please come forth and give the royal king an escort off the field so the storm may begin.
Let's go, sweetheart.
All right. Where's my knights? Let's give a round of applause for our knights as they give an escort off the field.
Once upon a time, there was a great kingdom in the woods. The kingdom was ruled by a gracious king and queen who loved their people and blessed their people with many gifts. The kingdom was filled with joy and prosperity, and the people were so grateful to have such a wonderful king and queen. After many years of ruling, the king and queen became very excited when they discovered that they were going to have a baby girl.
Hooray, hooray! Go forth and tell the kingdom that we are going to have a child.
Let's celebrate this joy of life, for the Lord has graced us with this wonderful blessing.
Easy with the baby there, alright guys?
But before the baby could be born, the queen became very ill. Rumors spread of the queen's illness, to which the people went looking for a legendary flower that supposedly had magic healing powers.
The queen is sick, what can we do? We must find the flower with special healing power.
To their amazement, they found that the legendary flower did exist.
We have found the special flower that brings healing power.
Quickly, we must bring it to the kingdom.
Oh, I hope we can save the queen in time.
And with that, they hurried back and made a special drink from the flower for the queen to consume. Immediately, the queen became better and said,
I feel great!
All right, let's hear our queen. She feels great!
And the queen gave birth to a beautiful baby girl. And the king and queen rejoiced.
All right, easy with the baby this time, all right?
Please stay in my kingdom, for we have a baby child.
Yes, blessed be this day.
Baby.
The kingdom rejoiced except for one lady in the kingdom who was not happy. In our story, she was known as Dirty Dianica, related to Dirty Dan. For many years, she had used the flower to stay young by singing to the flower a special song. Let's look in and listen.
Flower, gleam and glow. Let your power shine. Make the clock reverse. Bring back what once was mine. What once was mine.
It didn't work!
Oh, the flower doesn't work anymore. I wonder why. Maybe we'll find
out. But now the flower had been consumed by the queen in the drink and was no more. However, the power was transferred to Rapunzel. So Dirty Dianica plotted to take Rapunzel one night from the castle.
Hush, little baby, don't you cry. You're coming with Dianica, so say goodbye. Bye.
With that, Dirty Dianica took Rapunzel from the castle and locked her up in a secret tower in the woods that had no door or stairs, just a small window. When the king had found out what Dianica had done, he was greatly upset. So upset that he sent his knights to look for the princess.
Guards, go deep into the woods and find my child, and thy reward will be great.
But the tower was hidden deep in the woods, and they could not find her. Even when the knights called out to her, there was no answer.
All right, good try there, knights. Maybe we'll find her.
The king and queen were very saddened. As time passed, Rapunzel grew into a very beautiful girl with very long golden hair. But her beauty went in vain because the cruel Dianica kept her hidden and used her magic powers for her own gain.
All right, let's hear it for Rapunzel.
Let down your hair so I may climb and see you. For I am aging and must become young again. Now sing me that song, sweet, so that I can enjoy the benefits of my youth.
Flower, gleam, and glow. Let your power shine. Make the clock reverse. Bring back what once was mine. What once was mine.
I'm young again!
All right, what's going to happen next?
Now, a prince had just seen what happened, and he was bold and brave.
Let's hear for our prince!
I am bold and brave, so I will now say to the princess Rapunzel, Rapunzel, let down your hair, for I wish to meet you and profess my love.
With that, Rapunzel let down her hair
to
the handsome prince. The prince explained to Rapunzel that she was actually a princess from a nearby kingdom and that she had a mother and father. Rapunzel was so excited that she asked the prince to take her to them immediately.
Take me to my parents immediately!
When the king and queen saw her, they all wept tears of happiness, for their daughter had returned and they lived happily ever after.
All right, let's hear for our cast. Great job. Come on out, everybody. Town crier, knights, come on out. Take a bow to the audience. All right. Great job. All right, we are going to do a few more songs, and then we got a special water joust relay, okay? You guys want to do a water joust? It's a good chance to get our friends wet and have some fun, okay? Great job, guys. Let's give them one more round of applause.